My name is Darrelle McNicholl, and I have been part of the Graduate to Export program with InvestDNI and Deli Lites for the last 6 months. My role at Deli Lites can be split into two key areas: supporting the sales team of our existing customers and completing market research to identify potential new markets. I have gained a huge amount of insight while working for Deli Lites, learning more about how products are developed, launched, and produced. Learning about new product development, product pricing and strategy, and identifying new routes to market have been very interesting to me and important for starting a career in sales. My market research while being based at Deli Lites has included completing desk research, identifying and analysing new prospects, gathering consumer insights, and visiting retail sites throughout the UK and Ireland. These retail sites have been for both our current customers and potential new prospects, and are very key for us to identify new innovations within the food-to-go industry. In September, I was able to represent Deli Lites at the launch show in London. It was great to be at such a large exhibit after COVID with so many innovative companies. Even before the show took place, it required a lot of planning, and I learned a lot from our team in project management. The show itself was very exciting, and it felt great to speak to people face-to-face about what we do at Deli Lites. I am really enjoying the postgraduate diploma with Ulster University so far. The course is in international marketing, which aligns well with my role at Deli Lites as I'm part of the export team. I will be moving to Copenhagen in Denmark on the first part of my international placement. I am really looking forward to living in Denmark, where I can get much more exposure to the retail and local environment. It's really helpful for us to be in market, to visit the stores in person, as we get a much deeper understanding as opposed to purely researching online. It's also important for Deli Lites to understand the Danish consumer, as being in the market will allow us to be closer to the Danish lifestyle. We have business in Denmark that we would like to strengthen, and we would also like to explore new opportunities. Copenhagen is a great hub for also visiting the south of Sweden, where I can do some research. We plan to spend the second portion of my international placement in Sweden, where we also see strong opportunities for growth.